同学们好，现在我们开始上课。今天我们学习第11课，现在几点？ Hello everyone, now let's start. Today we will learn lesson 11. What's the time now? First, we will review lesson 10, then learn some new knowledge in Chinese pinyin. Then we will focus on how to express specific time in Chinese. Okay, first,Let's review lesson 10. In lesson 10, we have learned many location words. Do you remember all of them? Now, please read after me. 前面前面 means front. 后面后面 back. 上面上面 to beOn, over, above. 下面下面 under, below. 里面里面 inside. 外面外面 Okay, now let's do a practice. Please choose the proper word according to the picture. Like this.
爸爸在儿子的这是爸爸这是儿子
So according to the picture
爸爸在儿子的后面
Right, back
后面桌子有一个电脑桌子这是桌子这是电脑
So which one should we choose?Yes,
桌子上面有一个电脑。上面
on the table.
他想做我。这是我。这是他。他想做我。
Good. 前面。前面。In front of me.
今天商店没有人。
Do you remember? 商店 means shop, store.
没有 It's
a negative form, right? Means there is no. So, according to the picture, we can see that it's inside the shop. So, this sentence we should choose. Yes,
里面。今天商店里面没有人。
Next one.
爸爸和女儿在看书。
So, this sentence, which one should we choose? According to the picture, you can find, they are inside or outside the home. Yes, they are outside. So,
爸爸和女儿在外面看书。爸爸和女儿在外面看书。
Okay, the last one.
妈妈说不能坐桌子。
Which one do you choose?
这是桌子。
Right?
我在桌子。
Under the table, right? Yes.
下面。妈妈说不能坐桌子下面。
Okay, are you all right? And I want to emphasize once again. In Chinese,The location word should be put after the noun. It's different from English. We cannot put it before the noun.
桌子下面
See, 下面 should be put after 桌子 Okay. Now let's do a listening practice. Please choose the sentence you hear. Are you ready? Listen.
桌子上有一个电脑和一本书。桌子上有一个电脑和一本书。桌子上有一个电脑和一本书。